Welcome to the Department of Library Services. In this video, you will learn how to enroll and do a self-submission on Turnitin. Follow these simple steps to get started. Step 1. Log into your University of Pretoria portal. Step 2. Click on ClickUp homepage. Step 3. On your left toolbar, click on Institution page. Step 4. Click on Graduate Research, Turnitin Self-Enroll, Ultra Course 2024. Step 5. In the bottom right corner, click on Submit. Step 6. In the bottom right corner, click OK to proceed. Step 7. Scroll down to Turnitin Submission of Own Academic Writings. Step 8. Scroll down and choose any option from the list. Step 9. Click Launch from your right toolbar at the bottom. Step 10. Upload your document by clicking on Upload Submission. Step 11. Type your title and choose your file to upload. Step 12. Proceed by clicking on Upload and Review. Step 13. Click on Submit to Turnitin. Step 14. You can resubmit 3 times, download your document, and view your digital receipt here. Step 15. Click on the percentage to view your similarity score. Step 16. This is your similarity score. Step 17. To identify possible plagiarism, click here. You can now enroll and conduct a self-submission on Turnitin. Good luck with your research.